The Masque of the Red Death by Edgar Allan Poe, as read by Miss Mina Murray, with the assistance of Albert Acat. The Red Death had long devastated the country. No pestilence had ever been so fatal or so hideous. Blood was its avatar and its seal. The madness and the horror of blood.